Hi everyone, my name is Jérôme Laran. This morning I'm visiting Van der Ren, as I often do, and I'm delighted to be able to talk to you about the brand new V21 saxophone reed. After the success of the V21 for the clarinet, Van der Ren have just released this reed for the saxophone. It's available for the alto and tenor saxophone. Now I'm going to present this reed with the alto. It's a reed that responds very well in all circumstances. What I appreciate particularly is the warm sound quality and the flexibility of sound emission. This first test seems to me very conclusive because, as you've heard, I tested the reed in extreme conditions as I tried out slap tonguing, multiphonic sounds, playing orchestral excerpts, as well as the big saxophone concertos. What I really appreciate is the flexibility of sound quality, the richness of tone, and the extremely precise emission. I did this trial this morning with my usual setup, which is the Optimum AL3 mouthpiece and the MO gold-plated ligature. The reed that I used this morning is the V21, strength 3.5, which is also the strength that I'm used to playing with, whether it's traditional or V12 reeds. The V21 reed, like its name suggests, seems to me perfectly suited to the 21st century saxophonist.